Yo, check it, yo. You cannot bring that stuff around me in my car and near the store. I'm telling you, I am on probation right now. The cops come through, looking through my car, looking at you. What they gonna do? Arrest my ass. I don't want to do nothing. Jeez, I got all this stuff. I gotta do the class. How you gonna be like that? I told you ahead of time, and I know I am in my car. I know about prime time. I will always be on my car, and I got my mind, and I keep myself out of trouble. I stay in line. How you gonna bring drugs around me? Mexican cartel, and my uncle got arrested. You got arrested for being in the same car. You wasn't even buying drugs, and you didn't drive that very far. I feel so bad when y'all arrest me, because I didn't even know about it. And I didn't even want to snitch. I ain't really no bitch. I ain't really trying to suck no dick. I ain't really trying to go to prison. You trying to put me in derision. I have this bad decision. I ain't even make no decision. You coming out and ask me for help, getting in my car. I said no. You said hell. If I don't do it, then I'm a bad person. And I had to do it anyway. They said they're going to fire my ass if I don't help you. Subconsciously, and I couldn't do anything but listen. I hope I don't get caught with this pot in the car. I can't drive that far. I think they're gonna forgive.